Good. One sec. My baby's unhappy. If he's still unhappy in 10 minutes, I'll go back. I'll go check on him. Go help him out. He often doesn't like being put down for his nap without, just like that. Sometimes he's like, I want to stay up and play. But then he's like, yeah, actually I'm sleepy. So far, so good. It's probably about as good as it gets. That was going so well. Is that an elbow drop? Still rolling. I want to kill this guy and see if he drops something and... So that seemed like a pretty decent route through there. Which is, failed deep rolling. Oh, I wanted the backstab. I guess I need to do the sharpen farther away. You missed one death? To the crazy knight. Oh, you guys can hear that? Sorry. It's the baby monitor. These guys are like, hey, who are you killing our dudes over here? Oh, that's the guy, that's the grub that falls on you. Take it. Okay. That at least kind of counts as progress. Oh, it's faint. Okay. That's where it came from. I have no idea about the Vordhammer. I haven't noticed anything. Oh. Wait, what? What is this? Well, that's where I came from. Solaire Dark Souls Bloodborne. That's his name. I named him well. That looks really suspicious right there. No, he's fine. He's just whining. All his basic needs are met. Yes, I did. Oh, well, here's a boss. Which, I guess I'm going to be running past these things a lot. Looks like a boss to me. Sure are a lot of them. See how it works. Bad luck for you, friend. Are there more coming? He's not dead yet. Still not dead yet. Little greed. Okay. Small doll. Interesting. Another first try kill. These guys weren't very hard though. I'm kind of slow moving and not very aggressive. Thanks, guys. Not a... it is a key item. Silverwork doll depicting a young squire. A small silverwork doll depicting a young squire. The legendary old city of Irithyll, situated in the Boreal Valley, the Pontiff Sullivan gave this doll to valued subjects so that they might use it to cross the barrier when they return home. Barrier, huh? Listen carefully and you can hear it say, "Wherever you go, the moon still sets in Irithyll. Wherever you may be, Irithyll is your home." The level is gigantic. The boss is just in one room. Is this a dead end, or have I missed something? Yeah, wide sweeping weapons. Yeah. Is the outage still going on? Yup. Wait. They say it's only party chat that's affected? Oh, a spear. Hey, Cornet. It's the congregation, yeah. It's okay. I mean, they gave you a very long, very difficult area. Easier boss at the end of it. I'm okay with the balance. I'm sure there'll be a plenty hard boss coming up in a while. Should be checking all these for illusory walls, right? They're harder than congregation. I guess bosses I've beaten, you can talk about them some. I guess I'm okay with that. Oh, skeleton lords too, yeah. Well, let's co-op this guy. In fact, I want to co-op this entire area and help people through it. Because this area is friggin' hard. Maybe I should ask whether there's anything in here. Wow. There's a curse attack. Interesting. I didn't notice a curse build-up bar. Royal Rat Brigade. Yeah, a lot of... And Dark Souls 2's philosophy was throw more enemies at him. That'll make it harder. But before I do that, I should go back and level and see what I can transpose this thing into. So we'll do that, then we're gonna co-op a little bit, and then we'll actually, I have no idea what to do with this. Oh, I guess I have to go to Farron Keep. Baby settled down on his own. He's a good kid. Six v one gargoyles. Ugh, I hate that fight. That was so obnoxious. Let's actually no. First, let's talk to this guy. Hey, who's this? It's bad guy. Wait, no, it's these two. It's these two clowns.
Oh. And we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifice.
I know.
Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty.
Where was that?
The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond the Farron Keep.
And so don't tell. Nope, that's too much, Cornet.
Aldridge's honest home is a pilgrim Selvig.
What's up, dude?
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is.
Thanks for asking, though.
Happened upon any twisted swords?
Let's see. Deep soul. This uses deacons. Still need... I need a stray demon soul so I can make... Not that. Anyway. Deacons. Cleric's candlestick. Boring. Crystal sage. This is what I need to make this. I need to make that.
Treat.
Of course they make some nonsense I don't care about. Okay. Yes, exactly, Cornet. Ah. It's good to find people that understand.
Gaining admission to the
blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let's make the rounds, talk to everybody. See if we can gather some gestures.
As I have said, alas, the man, but I can't. Perhaps I'm a weep. But though, be safe. Oh, hey, landed one. All right, Dave. But feel wouldn't he? Goodbye.
What need? Oh, by the way, if you find any, they can be used without those and they'll... Huh?
I don't think I... Yeah, I'm short on stuff.
Pretty much.
You know what? I have another idea about why I have the demon and stray demon things showing up. I think it's because that fire demon thing that I killed with Sigurd... I think that was a demon or stray demon. I just didn't get its soul that time.
Ah, there I am.
Yeah, that's me. I did some Dark Souls science videos and then a bunch of silly tones, highlights from Dark Souls 1. Advice.
The lands of home, at least the place. Well, do not beg what?
That's the same. Scholar. I didn't know. I never got Scholar. I bought the DLCs individually and played the first two, and I didn't play Ivory King. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it's a chance or if it just doesn't. Womage. Oh, welcome back, by the way. Let's give her this.
Oh, what's this?
I didn't do anything for Dark Souls 2. Only Dark Souls 1. I don't think I made any Dark Souls 2 signs.
Dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will...
No, I don't think it happened either. I didn't care.
Only...
Yeah, somebody else did roll stuff for Dark Souls 2. Had a pretty nice video with a lot of comparisons between...
creatures that nibble at me.
It was, I can't remember now. Hopefully there'll be some three signs. Ooh, what is this? Deep protection. Some extra attack absorption resists stamina recovery. Oh, that sounds good. Oh, there's that gnaw. It's the gnaw that we saw before.
You know, in my...
Blah, 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 blah.
Have a pleasant, I pray for you.
It was a long time ago. Yes, yes indeed. Oh, man. The ballista thing? Yeah, that's probably the best Dark Souls 2 video I made. Forgot about that. Is bad guy back? Let's just see whether bad guy is back. Bad guy's still gone. Or he's moved. Was there a GIF of it? I didn't know people made one. It's flattering. It took a while. I got a lot of flack on the video because I included a lot of the footage sped up. People are like, this is boring. Why'd you make such a long video? Okay, so let me level and then go. I didn't find any ash, did I?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then I...
Yes. I get one level? No, I'm gonna get two. I think we're up for vitality next. You know what? I might be almost done with leveling vitality. I'm gonna do this, and then I think we're done with vitality. It's gonna be endurance from now on. How much is 74? Let me pop a soul here. How many is this? Pop another two of those. I don't know. Actually, there's more than this. Welcome I need, right? Level up, I need how much? 80 something. 82. Look how stingy I am. Links are fine. Yeah. You guys should know what you can and can't link.
Very well.
Stay within those guidelines and you're good. Okay, back to co-op! Yay! I don't have any Estus shards, do I? I should probably check that. Doesn't look like it. Oh! I forgot to look at this. Special brew of Sigurd of Katarina. Perfect for travel in his Jolly Barrel mug. That's perfect. Restore HP and temporarily boost frost. Leave it to Sigurd to discover a drink that even an undead can enjoy. Perhaps his long years spent undead have left him wanting to drain a cup or two and revel as if he were still among the living. I bet there's a lot of co-op happening from here. Where's this? This is the really early bonfire. I wonder if anybody co-ops from here. I'm curious. Oh, I can't! It's offline! Oh, God. Every freaking time, come on. Well, dare I try it anyway? It says that only party chat is affected, so... No, this is on X-Bone. We're gonna try it anyway. Hey, Mr. B-Fox. Hey, Red Skeleton. What's up? Hey, Sick Pirate, welcome back. offline on PC will get you soft banned. Wait, what? Why? You can't play offline on PC? That's stupid. Hey, Wizard of Oz. Hey, Noma. Welcome back. Hi, Isis Skippy. Isaac Skippy. I think I've been saying your name wrong for years now. Hey, Loxa. Soft banning everything? Are they soft banning people on console? Alright, we're gonna try this. Wait, what? Oh. This area isn't even allowed for co-op. Interesting. Interesting. It's just how it goes, Isaac. It's just how it goes. Yeah, yeah. Well, on 360, there would be a reason. Back when they allowed you to edit your friggin' save files. Cheaters can mod your level. They can change your level? Like, another person in your game can change your level? Garbage. How does From manage to let stuff like this happen? I'm loving the game. You better believe it. I've beaten, what, 4 bosses now? It's awesome. This is a fantastic area. No! Alright, well, I guess that settles it. No co-op. Oh god, on tear. How does a game allow that kind of network packet to happen from another device? Like, jeez. We'll have to wait on co-op. Still haven't found a great sword. Okay. I'm gonna ask a question for the chat. You know that super badass knight that I kept dying to? The one with the huge ultra great sword? Does he have a chance of dropping that? Yes or no answer. An ultra or a great sword? It better have been an ultra. Never gotten to drop it. Somebody says yes. Somebody says yes. Is it a great sword or an ultra great sword? Ultra. Alright, well, I think that makes my decision really easy. We're gonna. Oops, wrong one. Crag! We're gonna spend a few minutes here. Dying to this guy, I mean, killing this guy. You'll see in a second, Cornet. This guy's the bane of my existence. I do have item discovery stuff, but I'm so bad at this game that I don't want to waste them here. I have the rusted coins only. I don't have the confidence to actually kill him. Actually a much okay, not quite. Did manage to kill him though, which is in and of itself an achievement for me. Yoo-hoo. Should I try and parry this guy? That was a cued roll. God, I hope I can use it. Hey, Moonjackal. They've been having service issues this weekend. It shouldn't be typical, but these last 2 days they've been having issues. If you're playing offline, you won't get kicked off. I played all day yesterday through the service outage without getting kicked off. But you gotta be careful. Look in the upper left corner of your main screen. Make sure that you're actually offline. Because when you switch it from online to offline, it doesn't immediately take you offline. You have to, like, back out and then go in again. Take it. Yeah. Well, if you play offline, you should be able to. And yes, it does suck. The outage went for about 6 or so hours yesterday, which is crazy long. It should never go that long. Wait, what is this? Well, I didn't see that at all. And it's back, and then they fixed it, and I was able to play online for the rest of the evening until like 1 or 2 a.m., but it's back today. I like the roll from Knockdown. It's good. Maybe Ruiner. Yay. Still not sure if I can parry this guy. I don't think my time is going to get much better than that. Well, I've successfully killed him a couple times now, so maybe it's time to put on a rusted coin. I'm gonna take a gamble. How many do I have anyway? Oh, look, I can see. It's got the serpent icon there. And I keep forgetting to use my sharpening. That was perhaps not worth it. Where am I? He still hit me. Come on, rusted coin, do your thing. No, you gave me something. Oh, the rusted coin's gone. Already? Rub your bare hand on the blade. I don't know, that was definitely not worth it. Oh, he got me with that. What a track! No, they should last for a little longer than that. 30 seconds is nothing. I can't even kill this guy in 30 seconds. Oh, I got him. Oh, that was the lifesteal. Oh, are they cheap? Oh yeah. Wow. Dang it! Oh, I almost had him. No, baby, don't wake up. Oh yeah. That's definitely banned. Censored. Not now! God! Hang on. Hey. Hey. Okay, I'll see you soon. Bye. Mags called me to tell me that she's on her way home. Inauspicious start. No, come back. Move. No, baby, don't cry. Come on, everybody's... That worked. That was weird. I think I have him slightly leashed here. You're dropping all kinds of junk, man. Wait, does it visually change when I sharpen it? Does it get all the little, like, craggies out of it? No. Baby, no, don't cry. I don't need you right now. This sucks. Somebody said that there's a hidden thing for more damage. I haven't encountered any dark wraiths. What dark wraiths? They mentioned dark wraiths. That's about it. Dang it, this guy sucks. Hey, Ritza. Sleepy? I don't know how much longer I'm gonna do this. I want that, but maybe I just wait until I get the covetous gold serpent ring or something. They mentioned dark wraiths, though, so I think I know they're in the game. Great. Yeah, Shinkiro did quite a bit with the dead sheet. That's awesome. Am I still offline? Let's see. Yep. That was flawless. Literally flawless. It's good practice, I guess. Thirteen deaths in the rafters. Oh god, those sucked. Oh, there is one part that I haven't... I need to go back and explore a little bit more. No. Fall through on that swing is ridiculous. That's a backstab. Get it. He's gonna get me. God, come on! The one where he kicked me off the rafters and then fell to his own death. I think I highlighted that one on Xbox too. One more. If you guys aren't sure about something and you don't want to spoil, you could send a whisper to one of the mods. Ask them whether it's safe to say. Or, I don't know. Oh god! No, come back here. Yeah, I'd say. What is that move? Thank you. Need one more kill. What's up, friend 7? Welcome to the stream. Hey, Maple. Welcome back. Hey, Husky Ninja. Welcome back to you too. Drop me a good weapon. A little aggression. Worthless. All right, we're gonna go to the next drop. Yeah. I'm just saying hi to lurkers. I'm just saying hi to everybody.